This morning, I'm going to show you how I make my breakfast. Just take your eggs and put them in a mason jar. Put enough water in there till the eggs are covered. Put your lid on and shake it. See, it comes off really easily. Also, I like really fresh eggs. I like to buy my eggs locally. The fresher the eggs are, the more difficult they are to peel. If you're having a hard time peeling them, it might just be because they're extremely fresh. I have an egg slicer. This is great if you're making like tuna fish with egg. So I have two eggs with kimchi. This is my favorite brand, wild brine, I believe. Kimchi is spicy. This one has a hot flavor to it. I try to eat a little bit of kimchi or something fermented each day to help with my gut health. And that is my breakfast.